I went to go next door and ask my neighbors if I could milk their cow. I like to drink it right from the city nipple. God.
What's that? What's that? I said, what's that? What's that? Hey, what's that? What's that? Hey y'all, just drop it in. What's up? What's up with you? What's up with me? How we gonna do it? We is we. Okay. God wake you up this morning. Okay, these thoughts on your way. Clothes on your back. Shoes on your feet. Hey, food to eat. Okay. Stop then. Stop being cute. You done all that. I ain't no complaining over here. Do what you do. Okay. Hello, told you I love you tonight. Okay, all right. Calm down. I love you. You love me. We love we. But you know who loves us best? Yes. J-E-S-U-S. Okay, then. Okay. I love you, boo. I said, I love you, boo. You, boo. I love you. Y'all know what I was just thinking about? When I get real old, because right now I'm just 21. And baby, I'm living my best life. But I know one day I'm going to get real old and stuff. And then I'll be looking like that. I had a tea. You know what? I'm practicing right now how to eat with my gums. Yes. Because you're going to need to know how to eat with your gums. I said, like, Granny, man, how you eating that apple? My grandma used to eat apples. Baby, I'm telling you, with no to the teeth. She was suave with it, too. I'm trying to learn. You ready? What can you do with just gums? Huh? Do they hurt when you bite down them? Huh?
Can you?
On your gums, like when you get old, you know, you're going to be like this. I'm serious. You didn't realize that. Girl, you ain't going to have no teeth. You know what? I wonder when you passed away. If you got good teeth, do they get under somebody else? Because I put my vote in now. Because I need somebody else's teeth. Because I be getting cavities and stuff. And then, honey, I can't. Like, these right here in the front. I don't want nothing to mess with them. But I think I got a little cavity on that front, too. And, baby, I can't be going around here. I can't be looking like that. No, I can't. Hillbilly-ish. Yes, I said it. Hillbilly-ish. I don't want to look like that, God. I don't. So let's work on that thing right now. So, you know, like I said, when somebody passes away and you know, like, they're an organ donor, can you leave your teeth to somebody? That's all I'm saying. You ain't gonna know they gone anyway. You know what I'm saying? And even if, you know, they still in there, the bugs gonna eat them all. I told my husband and my kids, and they think I be playing. I don't want to be buried. I don't want nobody to come looking at me when I'm dead. Look at me right now. I'm alive. Shoot. Look at me right now. Don't send me no damn flowers. I ain't gonna know you didn't anyway, because I ain't gonna be here. Okay. Don't put no wreath. Come visit me. I ain't there. You know what? I'm with Jesus. Don't be coming to no grave because I'm not there. Okay? So, you know, that's just like a constant battle with my husband and my children. Well, baby, we want to give you a proper burial. Okay. Proper bury me. Put a picture in there. Something. She was so sweet. She was so kind. She loved everybody. Oh, God. Okay. Honey, I don't. Look, I'm going to tell y'all why. I'm freakish about that. Once I get something in my head, I picture it. I visualize it. And it, like, creeps me out. So when, you know, I'm just laying there. And I'm thinking about, like, these bugs just going to be eating on my flesh. I know God going to give me a new body. I know that. But I'm talking about this one right here. I don't want no bugs eating on me. Period. Period. As the young folks say. Period. Oh, God. I don't want no bugs eating on me. I don't like bugs now. Why you think I'm going to like them when I'm dead? Why would you think that? Would you let a bug bite on you right now? Okay, then. I don't like ants. I don't like mosquitoes. I don't like grasshoppers. I don't like them little high-legged, crooked spiders. I don't like no kind of bug. Dang on. Them fire ants, baby, them things tore my booty up one time. I was waiting on the bus stop. I don't like them. You know that one thing that tricked me, though? I'll never forget it. I was about in the fourth or the fifth grade. You know, they go outside for little recess and stuff. And I had leaned up against the tree. Well, the freaking branch started moving. I thought, oh my God, then it had some legs and started walking off. I was like, what the? God, I wasn't ready for that. It's a bug out there that looked like a tree branch. It'll disguise itself, just like the devil be out here disguising himself in the streets, seeking whom he may devour. You know what I'm saying? All dressed up like a little cute old baby sheep. But underneath, he's a wolf. He's a wolf. Do you hear me? You better hear me when I say what I said, when I say it, how I said it. Like I say, the dang old branch got up and started walking. Y'all can be cute if y'all want to. Look it up. Look it up. Look it up. I think it's got a praying mantis. Now, that may not be it. I don't know. Look it up. Just put in your little Google, Safari, you know, whatever you're doing. Put in a bug that looks like a tree branch. Baby, that thing creeped me out when it started walking. I was like, oh, God, why is the tree moving? I mean, I lost my life that day. I seriously did. I fell on every set. Some people thought, what is wrong with her? I don't play no games. I don't play no games with bugs. I'm not the one. You know, we can have company. I be outside watching the kids play and stuff like that. Honey, let something come flying past me. A wasp, a bee, a bumblebee. What, honey, I be out. They be like, where Keisha go? Where mama go? I'm out, boo. I ain't without it. My brother tricked me when I was little one time. Said, my sis, how old is that? Put a damn bee in my hand. And she saw me. I ain't the one. I don't like bugs. They don't like me. And I'm cool with that. You don't like me. I don't like you either. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. I don't play with bugs. I'm not the one. And another thing I was thinking about, too, I was looking at my baby last night, my puppy. He ain't a puppy no more. Sure, you're bigger than me. But he's still a puppy, but he just real big. It's okay. It's all right. It's okay. I just sit down because, honey, I knock my little frail tail down. But anyway, I was wondering, when you rub him on his stomach, his leg, like, a get the kicking and moving. Can dogs be ticklish? Huh? I'm going to need y'all to Google that, too. Can a dog be ticklish? Huh? Look it up on your little Safari, little Google, and I want y'all to leave me an answer because I be wanting all these things. I'm telling y'all, this is stuff that people really want to ask you, but they feel like, oh, that's a stupid answer. Oh, I don't want to ask that question. They're going to think I'm ignorant. Okay, be ignorant, stupid, whatever you want to call me, baby. I want to know. It's stuff I want to know in this world, and I'm going to ask. Okay, you can think what you want to think. I said, can a dog be ticklish? I ain't no veterinarian. I don't know that. I don't know that, okay? I'm not the one. I'm not the one. You're not the one. Hey, ask the question for me, okay? Okay, just answer the question. Stop being cute. Everybody, somebody always got to be cute. To be seen. Don't mama see you. I don't want to see you. Answer the question. Get a dictionary. Ask Webster. Shoot. Always being cute. Got something to say. When you say it, how you said it when you said it. Y'all ask me a question, I say, yeah. Just go. Now I ain't got no dictionary in the house. You should know that. That's what I'm asking you. Okay? Anyway. I had to clean my little puppy little thing after that. Honey, it was a colony of ants. I said, oh, honey, they're going to build their little foundation. You will not build it up in here. That's why I put perfume or honey, lotion, or anything like that on my skin when I leave here. Baby, what you going to see is what you going to see. It's going to be ash. Ash! Cause I don't like bugs. Okay. Whatever. Like, oh, she ashy. Her ankles ashy. Why you down there all of my ankles? Huh? Why you looking at my ankles? Hell, I can't even see my ankles. Why you looking at them? Okay. Whatever. Fix my little eye right there. Mm-hmm. Oh, I feel like that for real. Oh, shit, I scared somebody. It's okay. Just like that. What if God made me like that? And I'd just be walking around. And I'd be like, hey, how you doing? I'm like, look, why she so gloomy? Oh, my gosh, she's sad. What you doing? Ooh. Y'all see this right here? The little ring. That's love. Because that is what and who I to the end. Let me do that again. That's a high cheekbone, y'all. They way up here on my eyelid. Ooh. All the way up there. You know what? You can just touch your nose and feel that right there in the middle. It's all squishy and stuff. I know. I got a fat nose. And no, I ain't got time rubbing a little brush down my nose and all this stuff. I ain't got time for all of it. Y'all know what? I was looking the other day and just looking at a little tutorial on makeup and stuff. I guess that's why I just go around here looking plain Jane. Because, baby, if it take me out 2 hours to put my face on, that's too much. And I'm not finna wipe it off at night either. If it took me 2-3 hours to put it on, sure, it's gonna take me 6 hours to take it out. So, honey, I'll sleep in it, okay? It is what it is. I ain't got time for it. It gotta be a special occasion for me to get all glossed up like that, okay? You know what I'm saying? Like, a wig. You know, a little job interview, you know what I'm saying? Something like that. Kids graduation, you know, little stuff like that. Jesus coming for me. I want to make sure I'm cute when he comes for me. I know I don't know the day nor the hour. But, you know, he might give me a little sign. He's like, you might want to put some lip gloss on tonight, girl. I'd be ready in my sleep. He gonna give me, I'm like, oh, Lord. Well, she was cute when he came for. Why everybody so quit? Do you, okay? Do you? Don't worry about it. Nobody got to say, okay? God made me this way. And I'm content with that, okay? You be content with how he made you, huh? Won't you do that? Everybody be so serious all the time. Oh my gosh, oh my God. You know what? Prayer ain't nothing but a conversation with God. Get that up here, in here. It ain't nothing but a conversation with God. I ain't got nobody to please. I live for J-E-S-U to the S, okay? That's what it is. That's who I am. I smell some bacon. Bacon, 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 bacon. Yeah. I smell some bacon. My daughter fixing me some fried fries. Give me some fried fries. Let me get fried fries. You too, girl. Let me say fried fries. Look, let me say something. I got a granddaughter, and she said fried fries. That's how I'm going to say it. Okay? I miss my baby, too. She'll be down here tomorrow. She called me Ganny. I said, what's a Ganny? Ganny? It's so sweet, though. I love the way she said it. What?
You didn't say my watermelon is nasty.
The watermelon was good. But I need a couple pieces. Put a little salt on it. A little salt on it. We like salt on our watermelon in the South. Watermelon. Watermelon. Did you say watermelon? Or do you say water? I say water. Look what my daughter made. It's so cute. Twinkle, twinkle, little star. How I wonder what you are. That's what you are.
Mama.
A whole piece of goodness. Y'all call me crazy, loco, boo boo, too too, roo roo. I don't care. He gave y'all to me and me the y'all. Take it. And it ain't no take it or leave it. It's take it. Yes, y'all got a special mama. It's okay. It's all right. Oh, it's so good, y'all. Y'all want a piece? Dang, y'all see that flat? I'm up in here. Get out. Go. Take my watermelon. You nasty. Don't sound like bugs. Sound like flats either. I'm gonna get their ass swatted up in here. Here. Oh, I'm sorry. Here. Girl, the juice falling. Go ahead and take a bite. Y'all want a moot bun? Here go your moot to the bun. This time I got. Honey, I be done fell asleep on your ass. Then a moot bun. That's a good old watermelon. That's a good old watermelon. That's a good old piece of watermelon. My granddad used to go to the flea market when he was little. And he used to get watermelon, but there was yellow on the inside. Ooh! Oh my goodness gracious to my Lord Savior Jesus Christ. That was the best watermelon I ever tasted in my life. That was the best watermelon I ever tasted in my life. Here, I got one little piece left. I share. You share, we share, Hey, I share with you. Ooh, let me get a little juice out for you. Girl, take it. Girl, take it. Eat it. Okay, whatever. Don't say I never tried to eat it now. That's how you know something real good. When you lick your finger. When you lick your finger. That thing can make you say a prayer.
Look how cute he is.
Okay. Oh, look at the little baby. My daughter had to show me her little boyfriend. Little boyfriend, he's so cute. Girl, let me tell y'all something. All y'all ass though. More power to you. Had them babies. I can't do it no more. I can't do it. I won't do it. Honey, baby. My little granddaughter, she too, about to be 3. Baby. Ooh! You be have to have some skates on for that, baby. Ooh, honey. Girl, you better work. She got a big old boom boom. She got a big boom boom. Oh, look at a little baby. I don't know why people, I don't know. My daughter was showing me this picture of this young lady. She got a big old dog at all. I don't know. Oh, Lord. That's my baby. I can pray for her. Okay, I'm selling a purple in the meeting. But anyway, I don't understand. Why y'all want a big old booty? Why? 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 It's in the way. Honey, look at it. I got to be in the way. I be trying to put my pants on. I got to jump upside down and all around, around, around. I ain't trying to do no damn jump jacks today. That was not what I intended to do on today. Shoo, you got to wrestle with yourself to get in your pants. I ain't got time for that. I'm not the one. Okay? Shoo. Okay, you got to. That's why, you know what? I just wore a skirt. Because I ain't got time wrestling with my own self to get my own self in my pants. It's just not a good look. Like, who you fighting? I'd be out of breath when I finish your stuff. I can't do it. I can't. I can't. I won't. I can't. I won't. Look, let me tell y'all again. They're right here. They're what you call a worship room. Maybe they had to go in twice. Yes. This was the most recent one. I got to make sure, you know, I rub up and down, you know, moisturize it and all that stuff like that. You know what I was thinking? I was growing this, you know, I'm thinking stuff. I said, Lord, don't let me get no keloid on my neck. Oh, Jesus. Woo! It's going to look like some balls hanging from my neck. Oh, God, please. I can't get no keloid on my neck. Who? Who? Who want balls hanging from their neck? Not me. Not me. Not me. Not me. Not to the me. Y'all get to speak baking paper away from him. What he got? A shrimp? What is this? Hey. 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 Cherry. 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 If my dog gets sick, I'm slapping both of y'all. Come get this thing away from him. I don't know. Oh, y'all put cheese, is that a cheese wrap? I thought it was a shrimp. I thought the bag of shrimp. I thought that's what he had.
What is that?
I think it's cheese paper, is it? Okay, well see, if they had some shrimp up on top of the ship, oh, he just gonna take it out. That's what we doing. You wanna fight today, Governor? He can have it. I thought it was that bag with the shrimp in it. Because I ain't without that juice rolling out. That's my baby. That's my baby. Who else out here fight for their dog? Who you rolling up on? Baby, he ain't got a bark. Because I'll bite your ass, frankly. Don't mess with my dog. Don't mess with my dog. I know y'all probably like, ooh, don't mess with her dog. She down for her dog. Now, I'm not talking about, you know how you be like, man, I mess with my dog. Don't mess with my dog. Boo, they think you about, talking about your boy, your home girl. No, I'm talking about my dog. My D-O-G. Dog, dog, dog. I come over here messing with him. He say, hey, what you want? I slap your ass with his bone. Anyway, it like it's going to rain today. Rain down on me. Let go ahead and rain down on me. Okay, you so cute. Hey y'all, I'm back. I'm back. Is you back? I'm back. Hey, hey. I hope y'all having a good day. For real though, it's almost nap time for me. Waiting on my daughter. She fits me some fry fries. She fits me some fry fries. Oh my goodness. Ooh, Jesus. excuse me. Said I want some fries. We'll look ketchup on the side, Lord. Hey, I want some fries. Yeah. My children, they say my same everything. I don't care. I shout out. Said, let me get a French fry. Let me get a fry, Lord. We'll catch up on the shack. Girl, let me see. Yeah, that's what they do. That's what they do. Look, your future chefs up over here. Woo, that smells so good. Okay. Let me go right to the head. Y'all want a little mukbang today? I don't do them all day. Let's talk about y'all. Let me give you a little piece. Okay. You get a little piece, I get a little piece. You back? I'm out of it. Wait a minute, honey. You been tested? You sure? Ain't no COVID-19? Girl, don't be putting your mouth on my food. You either, bro. I ain't with you. You sure? Don't make, look. Let some hat to me. Okay. Don't be cute. Just take a little bite. Take a little bite. Ooh, what's taking so long? I ain't got time for it. Look, you either want a bite or you don't. I'm not the one. Okay, sure. Mm-hmm. That's all right. Mm-hmm. That's all right. It's okay. What you say? I can't even eat for saying. It's okay. That is really good. That is a really good potato. It's a really good potato. I wonder if it's Idaho. I wonder if it's russet. Tia, what do you think it is? Do you think it's an Idaho potato? Or a russet potato? Which one?
Fried potato.
I know it's a fried potato, boo. Boo. She always gotta be cute. Ooh, look at her. She thought she was cute or whatever. It's real good, My shirt's wrong. They take care of me. Because they know I'm extra special. Extra special. Look, don't be looking up my nostrils. Okay. Ooh.
Yeah, she got boogers. Don't look.
As my kid says, Mama, you got some bats in your cage. What is it? Who said what, when, how? Girl. If I got a boogie in my nose.
It's gonna rain.
If I got a boogie in my nose, I know what y'all be doing. That is a good old fry fry. Oh my god.
Oh, his spit went flat.
That's why I couldn't do no mukbang, honey, because I'd be forgetting that I'm talking to y'all and honey be eating and then went to sleep. The devil is a lie. They'd be like, where she go? And then all y'all do is hear me snoring. Yep.
Y'all,
yeah,
song. I need you
song. I hope all y'all have a lovely day.
Not with that slob.
A lovely day. A lovely day. A lovely day. A lovely day. Have a lovely day. Ooh. Her. Oh, God. I was doing something. That tastes all right there. I said, it tastes all right. It tastes okay. Oh, what you say? Let me chew my food up. I'm not finna play with y'all today. Who? I said, I play with grown people. I'm not the one. This ain't what you want. But I tell you what you want. When I tell you what you want, baby. BJ, will you give me a Coke at the refrigerator? Please. You better not bring your big nostrils over here trying to eat nothing. You better take them dang on things back over there where they came from.
Did you drink some water?
Who?
Yeah.
I got some water right here. I'm tired of water. I want a Coke. Thank you, son. Good old Coke.
I'm
But it tastes like earwax. I done told y'all. But I be needing it sometimes. Wake me up. Wake me up. I don't care what y'all say. Y'all didn't hurt.
Look, mama, she looks so pretty.
Who?
This girl. Look, she shaved her head.
She's beautiful. Bless her heart. She is beautiful. I love her. Governor, get away. What's her name?
Tiana.
Tiana.
Just like my baby doll.
I need all y'all to be on one accord, okay? Pray for this little baby. Her name is Tiana. Just recently diagnosed with cancer. But we know we serve a God that does everything but fail. He's the ultimate physician. And he got that baby in the palm of his most gracious hands. That's what I know. But you gorgeous, boo. You gorgeous.
And I'm cute.
Yeah. Girl, you better say it. Blessings. Blessings, boo. I love you too. Tell that baby I love her. Woo. Hold up, y'all. There's a little he man in there, didn't you? You be showing
walking
in
and play. You should try.
That's cute.
I like that dress.
Would you show BJ Tiana?
Who?
Hmm.
Oh, BJ looks
so cute. You show it to them. BJ, did you know her? Like,
he
I know, but she would have been. Oh, nah. She wouldn't have no grade with him. Why you looking like you hungry? Don't start that whining. Let me get some dog food. Kibbles and bits. Chuck wagon. This is so good.
What?
A little fry fry goes a long way when you're hungry. I know it. This on my nerves. Lexi like that. You gonna buy your little pet a toy. See, I have a puppy and I have a cat. And then you buy them some expensive. You're like, ooh, they kind of like that. And then, honey, they just throw that junk to the side and start playing with a box.
Y'all really be going to sleep at 9:30 and then waking up at 6 in the morning like this is fucking school. Like, you waking up to do all that for what reason? To make get up and make your smoothie bowl, walk your dog, go on the miles run. Sit your ugly ass down.
Hey, I'll be honest.
It's a lot of people doing different things in this quarantine. Oh, BJ, he looking like, what was that?
Look at this. People are making fun of
his head came up slow, too. It was in slow motion.
People are being rude to this girl because she's 19 and she has a baby and she's a stripper.
I am 19. I have a daughter. I am a stripper. I do make my money different from most females. I do not pray to attention from a man. I don't think every morning will I find my happily ever after because I found my happily ever after. I found love within myself and within my daughter. She's the best thing that's ever happened to me. The only thing I'm here before I die, before I leave, before I go to heaven, before I go with Jesus, the only thing I want more than anything is for my daughter to be set. To be set in life. For her never to think or want or crave attention from a guy. For her never to think that she has to depend on a guy. I want her to succeed in life. And I will cross through every ocean to make sure that happens. My money, my daughter, and Jesus. Those are the only things that are in my head 24/7. So if you're not that, then you're
move, Governor. Wanna do it?
Get, please.
Look at him.
Yeah.
Just out of order. I ain't even got no more fries. Why you look? Shishi boy. He gone. Greet the bug. My shishi. Hey, my shishi.
Hey, my shishi boy.
Okay. He's spoiled, y'all. You don't need no fry fry. Get mad. This is a little tantrum he do. He start painting and bagging up. Bye bye. Dang.
Ladies, you know how our pussy stay really.
Oh my God. Bad. No. To the doggone. No. I gotta go, y'all. Tia.